Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to back up and restore files to an external hard drive. I have here with me an external USB hard drive. It's about 250 gigabytes. This is good enough to store most of the pictures that you might have from family vacations, any music files that you want to keep track of, any work documents that you want to make sure don't get lost. A good size for an external hard drive is about 250 gigabytes for the average user. They make them up to 500 gigabytes. All I have to do is plug in a USB cable and power, and I'm going to turn the device on. The computer is going to recognize that I've turned on a device. And the way that you can tell is by going to the, you'll see, first of all, it'll pop up these just like you've plugged in a removable thumb drive, it's going to ask you what you want to do with it. What I want to do is just open the folder to view the files. And here are the files that are stored on that removable hard drive. To copy files to the hard drive, do just like you normally would. I'm going to grab this music file. I'm going to just drag it over onto my hard drive. That just copied that file to my hard drive. Instead of being stored on my computer now, it's stored on the removable drive. I can close this, turn the device off, unplug it, and store it in a closet. Let's say it is now 6 months later, and I want to restore that file. I would plug it in, turn it on, click on Start, go back to my computer, and we're going to see here my hard drive, and there is the music file that I had copied there months before. To restore it, I'll just copy and paste it back onto my desktop. This is a very easy tool to use to back up your documents. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to back up and restore files using an external hard drive.